Hello everybody, today I will do another beer review and I will review my last of Belgium. So I will review the Belgian Oblong. This is a strong beer, Bière Forte. So yeah, it is a 6.2% of alcohol, 341 milliliter. And the Belgian Oblong is a filtered dry hop lager. The nose will hit you with it, entering floral blend of 5 American and noble hops. And the mouth feels such lovely bitterness. So I will review that. This is what like the goopies looks like. And yeah, I got like a glass. I will show you like the color. Like a beautiful color. It's the same color when you see like the video and with me when I see it in real life. It's the same color. So yeah. Oh, you can smell like the hop. You only smell like the hop at like a strong odor of hop. Smells good. So now we'll taste it and taste and see what it's like. Oh yeah. Oh yes. A good hop taste. Oh yes. It has like a very good hops taste. So yeah. This is what it looks like. And I have a little bit more in there. Not bad at all. Tastes pretty good. Oh yeah, tastes quite good, to be honest. There's like no like sweetness flavor. You only taste like the hops, but like a very good quality of hops, that's for sure. Oh yeah. Wow. It's not too strong. It's not like strong when strong like Guinness or anything like that. Do not have like a very strong taste, but you can feel like the strong of the hops in there, that's for sure. You can only like taste like the hops. So if you like drinking beer and you like the hops taste, but you want like more flavor of like the hops, get this one, the Belgian Oblong. It tastes pretty good. Oh yes, it tastes good. I drink it sometime, this one. But it's pretty good. Has like a nice sense of odor to it. You can only smell like the hops, but it's pretty good. Oh yeah. You cannot like compare this with like Budweiser or Bud Light, anything like that. You can still like taste. I still tasting the like the hops after I tip like a sip. So that's pretty good. And yeah, it tastes good. It's not like the best beer ever, but it tastes quite good. Oh yeah, it tastes quite good, to be honest. And I pretty much love it. Oh yeah. And 6.2% of alcohol. It's not too bad. Not too bad, but it's pretty good. Oh yeah, you can see like this like quite a beer you want to drink when it's like summer and you're like in the pool or going fishing. And yeah, if you're going like fishing, have like this, drinking this, because it tastes pretty good. Oh yes, it tastes good. And yeah, I love it. And if you see it, like a beautiful color to it. So yeah. It's not like a super strong beer like will make you like drunk or anything. Even say it says strong beer. But you get like a strong hops taste. So yeah. That's pretty just it. Oh yeah, it's like this, like the color. So yeah. Oh yes, you can smell like the hops, like a very strong odor of hops. And it's not too bubbly when you drink it, so that's a good thing. So yeah, and I'm finished. So yeah. Right, conclusion time. Is it good? Is it bad? Is it strong? Is it not strong? How is it? Is it good? Is it bad? The answer is good. Is it strong? Is it not too strong? It's not that strong, to be honest. It has like a good flavor to it. And do it worth a buy? If you see it at the store, should you buy it? Should you not buy it? For me, you should buy it. Oh yeah, you should buy it. This is like a good beer. A good like chill out beer. Oh yeah. So that's pretty much it. So thank you for listening and have a good day. Bye bye.